How were migraines treated in the Middle Ages? In the Middle Ages, migraines were treated with bloodletting and witchcraft, or a clove of garlic inserted into a cut in the temple. As a remedy for migraines, some doctors recommended trepanation and drilling, holes in the skull.